Number 7, Jason Severance. Number 8, Luke Freeman. Number 9, Keanu Andrade. Number 10, Sam Walsh. Number 11, Ken Kurahara. Number 12, Kevin Saunders. 13, Seth Purdy. 14, Oliver Sharp. Number 15, Taylor Damron. Golden Bears are led by head coach Jack Clark, assisted by Tom Phillips and Mike McDonald. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the starters for your University of British Columbia Thunderbirds. Number 1, Nicholas Frost. Number 2, Harrison Smith. Number 3, Callie Martinez. Number 4, Liam Dahl. Number 5, James Carson. Number 6, Owen Rutan. Number 7, Jacob Aikida. Number 8, Nick Allen. Number 9, Fraser Hurst. Number 10, Adam McQueen. 12, Michael Smith. 13, Daniel Archer. Number 11, Jake Lamb. Number 14, Elias Ergus. And number 15, Cole Keffer. Ladies and gentlemen, the officials for today are your referee is Chris Asmus, assistant referees Paul Kelly and James Kelly. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask you to please rise, remove your hats, and join us for the performance of both of today's anthems, the Star Spangled Banner and O Canada.
Testing. Oh, it's on. Okay, perfect. All right, this should be a pretty good scrum here. The Cal Berkeley had the upper hand in the first game. We'll see how we go here. Pretty good platform set by the Thunderbirds there. Dan Archer takes it in. Penalty. Can't quite see what the call is there. McQueen for touch. Decent touch finder there. Harrison Smith throwing the ball in for Thunderbirds. So in the first game, the Cal Bears won by 2 points. This is this World Cup is for an aggregate score, so Thunderbirds win by 3. They will get the cup. Any less than that, Bears walk away with it. Driving Malt. Bears doing well to break it up there. Some pressure in the ruck here. Fraser Hurst delivers. Knocked forward by Cali Martinez. Cal ball. Putting the ball in for the Bears at number 9, Keanu Andrade. 188 pounds. Don't know why they included that in the team sheet. Good shove by the Thunderbirds. They've stolen this one. Nick Allen picks from the base. He's wrapped up. Good to get to ground there. Bears standing offside. That's all right. Kelly Martinez hit backwards, and there's the call from the ref offside. About 2 or 3 steps they need to take backwards. Adam McQueen, another touch finder. He's missed touch here. Oh, close. Bear player almost kept it in. You got a 5-man line out here by Thunderbirds. See if they try another maul again. Picked up by Owen Rattan. Good go forward. Errant pass there. Golden Bears turned it over here. And they've won a penalty as well. Relieve some pressure. Referee today, Chris Asmus. I'm sure you all probably know him if you're watching this game, unless you're American. Golden Bears got to roll away here. Four-man tackle. They may be short out wide now. Shooters. Double tackle again. Cal tackling in numbers. Nick Allen. There's a good ball there from Jake Akita. Oh, turned over by Cal and a kick straight out of bounds by the Cal Bears. Another short line out for Thunderbirds. Five man again. Turned over. Cal on the front foot here. Turnover at the ruck by the Thunderbirds. Callie Martinez pushed backwards in the tackle again. Good line speed by the Bears. Oh. Offload. Harrison Smith. One more. Try in the corner for the Thunderbirds. I believe that is Cole Keffer in the corner. Our winger, Cole Keffer. Line speed by the Bears is impressive, but they've got to make sure they all come up together. Adam McQueen kicking for goal. Thunderbirds up 5-0. Sure am. He's sliced it right. Knee's been bugging him at practice. We'll see if that affects the rest of his kicking.
Thanks. Next time I'll just yell at you as you walk by.
Restart for Cal Berkeley. High ball. Akita takes it. We'll set a ruck there. Cal Bears look to be offside again. No call from the ref. Fraser Hurst through the middle. Cole Keffer, the try scorer, delivers from the base of the ruck. Knocked on. Good pressure from the Cal 10, Sam Walsh there. Got the elbow wrapped up. Looking slick, looking strong. Another big scrum here. Cal looks to be getting the worst of it in these scrums. We'll see how they do on their own ball. That ball's come out the back of the scrum. Turnover. Dan Archer, the import from Hong Kong, making a good run. McQueen with the stab through. Bounces out of bounds. Cal ball again. They're getting a lot of ball, but they're playing it with their own end, in their own end here. Well taken by Cal. Missed tackle in the middle there. Cal with a big recycle. See if they get an exit. Get a clearing kick inside their own 22. Relieve the pressure. Box kick. Opportunity for a counterattack. Through the middle, missed tackle. Offload. Well done. Another great tackle by Cal. Try saving. And they've won a penalty as well. What's that for? Not releasing. Cal Golden Bears competing well in the rucks, getting their hands all over the ball. Some greasy mitts on it. They've got to get out of their own end, though. That's on their 10, Sam Walsh. Let's see if he can get a clearing kick, or they may hit up first. Oh, thank you. Yeah, hit up first. Another forwards ball here. Now they're outside their 22. Can't kick it straight out. They've done themselves a disservice. Kick to the middle again. To Cole Keffer, the fullback. Dancing, prancing. Puts a stab in. Some open field. And that rolls into the try zone, 22 meter. Try zone? I think that's what it's called. Good dropout. Compete. No compete in the air. Taken by Mike Smith. 12 for Thunderbirds. Another double tackle. Cal doing very well to get numbers in the tackles. Messing up that ruck. Quick recycle by the Thunderbirds. Backwards refs called. Knock backwards. Penalty for the Thunderbirds. See if they go for points. Every point counts in this game. They've gone for touch. It's a big goal, Matt. Bears line out. They've gone full. Let's see if it's a drive. 5 meters out. Overthrow. Picked off by Cal. They've turned over a couple lineouts. Another penalty won by Thunderbirds. They've gone quick. Owen Rattan for the line, held up. Quick recycle. Knocked on the line. Ref's going to talk to his touchy here, see if he got the touchdown or not. Looked like a knock-on from here, though. James Carson. Some sort of chit-chat going on there.
Yeah, we'll get a ref's indication.
Got a sub.
You get that?
I believe it's a blood sub. Got number 23 coming in.
No, that's fine. That's fine.
Can't quite see where he's going.
They're subbing somebody in.
He's coming on the wing. Looks like the wingers.
If you're bleeding, you gotta leave. Go get
pressure. Cal's winger's bleeding from the head. Classic rugby injury. We might see him return, or he might do the concussion test here. I'll see his number when he walks by. Cal really trying to play in their own end. I'm not sure what this coach has got them on, but oh, they're breaking out here. Some good interplay. He's put down in the middle by Cole Keffer. Great tackle. It was the 14 for Cal that's off with the blood sub. Oliver Sharp. 5'9", 167 pounds? Cal with their best field position of the game. Back and forth with the forwards. Behind the gain line. There's some good go forward from the lock. Another pick and drive from the other lock here. George Salter. Oh, that is a wonderful step. Sam Walsh making McQueen look a little silly. Cal looking strong. Boys have been eaten. Making hard yards. Real emphasis on the forwards here. Number 6, Sid Holland. A great run. That's all forwards there for Cal. Sid's sucking wind, but I'm sure he's got some good fitness. He'll recover. Decent haircut. Sam Walsh taking the kick. For the Cal Bears. Coach Jack Clark looks on intensely. the pleated khakis. He's pulled that left, 5-5.
California try scored by number 6, Sid Gala. Converged by number 10, Sam Walsh is no good. The score now, California 5, UBC 5.
Restart by the Thunderbirds. Well taken. Good drive by the Bears. Try to get this ball. Oh, it's turned over. Counterattack wide for the Thunderbirds. Mike Smith through. Offload. Fraser's got a Thunderbirds look keen after that try scored against them. Stab through. Open grass. Referee has called a knock-on by the Thunderbirds in the try zone. It'll be a 5-meter scrum for the Bears. Knocked on in the end zone off that kick. That's all right. Let's see the Bears exit again. They may try and run it. It looks like what they're doing, they've been doing. They've had two kicks. Both of them had been counterattacked on easily. Pick and go. Some good yards again. Cal working in numbers. Here's a clearance kick. Another. There's a penalty here. Can't see the signal. Offsides on the Thunderbirds. Penalty for Cal. Forwards are conversing, making their lineout call. So they can walk in and just get after it. Into the crowd on the other one. Someone's tried to die for that. Tail gun. Cal retains possession. A little sloppy. Oh, shedding tackles. Is this Sid again? It's not Sid. It's his flanking partner, Jason Severance. I will not make the obvious pun there. Good compete at the ruck. Ball moving to the wing. Lots of offloads available for the Thunderbirds. Line speed still strong by the Cal Bears. Well drilled. Well, out the back, Cole Keffer with a great run. Secure this ball. Oh, Owner Tan smashed backwards behind the gain line, behind the offside line. A little round the back. Forward pass. Our Oliver Sharp, the blood sub's back on, still kind of touching his face. He's got a scrum cap on. Hopefully he's all right. This 12, I think he's lost a contact. See, I don't know why people went away from the sports goggles. Those things fall out, you just chuck them back on. Contacts, we got to wait, stop the game. All right, 12's all contacted up, ready to go. Scrum for the Cal Bears. Let's see how much pressure the Thunderbirds put on again. I'm sure the Golden State Bears have a fancy move. Let's see if this winger who's come back on gets sent through the middle. Oh, they've gone blind. Owner Tan makes a desperate tackle. A lot of work by the forwards, hard line. Some lazy passing. Oh! Good tackle by Nick Allen. Pick through the middle. Got to get some support there. Jimmy Carson takes him down. See if I can get myself another soda pop here.
It's okay.
Sammy with a stab through. It's on the ground. Picked up by Fraser. Look at me calling him Sammy. Thunderbirds will go blind. Box kick. Center field. Well taken by the fullback. Taylor Dameron. Thunderbirds win a penalty at the ruck here. Holding on again. Not usually a strong suit for Thunderbirds. But they've done well. Callum Botcher subbing in for Jake Akita, the captain. I believe Jake Akita's got a blood sub as well. He'll be patched up and sent back on by Ben, our super trainer. Short line out. Thunderbirds, throw to the back. Well taken. Owen Rattan peels off the back and chucks the spin move. Try time. Not often you see players hit the circle button in rugby, but it worked that time. Owen Rattan with a great move. Jacob Akita back on right away. Benny doing some great work on the sideline. McQueen slots that kick.
Conversion is good by number 10, Adam McQueen. The score now, your T-Birds 12, Golden Bears 5.
Thunderbirds up 12-5. 8 minutes left in the half. Ish, depending on injury time for that contact lens change. Tidy tackle by number 7. Errant pass. Knocked backwards. James Carson tossing bodies. Turned over. Well done by the Bears. Brian Joyce takes the ball in. Good platform. Sam Walsh. Won a penalty at the ruck. High tackle. Shoulder first, then the head. That's why there's no chance of a card there. Quick tap. Good line speed by the Thunderbirds. Double tackle. Cal Bears getting held up. Small now. Collapse small. Thunderbirds ball. Just helmets for me. Great day here in Vancouver. Best place in the world to live. Let's check the temp here. I'm getting roasted by this sun. It's 6 degrees right now. Real feel 7, though. That is impressive for Canada. Midwinter, we're doing pretty good for ourselves. Oh, 6s or 8s taken off. Who's that? Luke Freeman. There's no way he's 210 pounds. Thunderbirds put in at the scrum. That's better from Cal this time. What? Seems I missed a...
What did I... Is it a dump tackle?
Looks like a dump tackle. Not legal anymore. Oh, back in the day, though. Well taken by... Cal Bears 9. Cal with considerable numbers in the ruck. Going pick and go. They've been heavy on their forwards today.
They can run, but their kicking sucks.
Yeah.
Grace not want one?
Huh?
Grace didn't want one?
As my Swiss friend who knows very little about rugby has said, Cal Bears can run, but they can't kick today. And I would agree. Turned over. Cal's not happy about it. Cal looks like they're whinging a bit to the ref here. God, they've got some bodies on the sideline, though. Some big boys. Good scrum again from the Thunderbirds. Cole Keffer with a knock on. It looks like, yeah, it is. So, sorry I missed it, but there was a card. Thunderbirds are down a man here. That is... Jake Land's in the bin. That's who it is. Jake Land, the winger. I only saw the signal, and it looked like he's in there for a dump tackle. So the Thunderbirds will start a man down in the second half for about 6 or 7 minutes, if my math is correct. Another ball to the back. Good fend. Gets a knee in the head from his own player for his troubles. Some slow ball here. Low chop tackle. Half time.
Ladies and gentlemen, score at the half. Your UBC Thunderbirds 12, California Golden Bears 5. Fans, remind me to stick around for the second half. More exciting rugby action coming your way. Grab a beverage, a snack. Make sure you come back for the second half.
Okay, here we go. Kickoff second half. Thunderbirds up 12-5 over the Cal Golden Bears. Adam McQueen kicking off. Cal with a weird setup for their reception. Taken by their eight man. Oh, Owen Rattan with the interception. That's his second try of the game. That's some highlight reel stuff right there. What an athlete. He's been injured as of late, just coming back in the last 3 or 4 weeks, looking quite good. McQueen to attempt the conversion. Missed again. 17-5. That knee is really bugging him. Unfortunately, we don't have very many goal kickers here at the Thunderbirds. Or, yeah. May have to switch that up. Every point counts in these games. Got to win by 3 today to win the World Cup. ...22-meter dropout for the Thunderbirds. Wait. Nope. Yes, 22-meter dropout. An eagle soaring in the distance, sun shining, couple soda pops in hand. A great run from Cal's number 6. Sid Holland, the try scorer. Good offload. Try by Jason Severance. Cal's back row doing quite well today. Sid and Jason. Scoring. Sam Walsh converting here. Missed conversion, 17-10, Thunderbirds.
Conversion by number 10, Sam Walsh, is no good. Score now, UBC 17, California Tech.
And McQueen, another restart. He's really struggling with his knee there. They may want to take him off. A great kick, though. Knocked backwards by Thunderbirds. They retain possession. Taken in by Jake Akita. Good tackle for the Cal Bears. Really competing in the rucks. Competing illegally, it seems. We may get a kick for post, but Adam McQueen is really struggling. He's quite close, though. 20 meters out, right in front. Should be easy for him. Awarded. Three more points.
Number 10, Adam McQueen's kick is good. The score now, UBC 20, California 10.
20 points for the Thunderbirds. 10 points for the Cal Golden Bears. Wearing blue for some reason. Knocked on. Oh, backwards called. Thunderbirds retain possession. Inside their own 22. Looked like it was brought back, though, so they cannot kick it straight out of bounds. The carded player back on the field for Thunderbirds. We have 15 on 15 again. Owen Rattan with the knock on. For the folks listening in the United States, if you're ever thinking about coming up here to Vancouver, make sure you get out to UBC. Got a great museum of anthropology, a great nude beach, some awesome rugby. Kick through, fumbled by the winger, but he's recovered and he's knocked that on. Thunderbird ball. Another good platform set by the Thunderbird scrum. That's Jake Land, the yellow card offender, fumbling that ball. And a turnover by the two try scorer. Owen Rattan doing some big boy work today. Nick Economy out the back. Adam McQueen knocks it on. Turnover. Back rower, number 7 for Cal, doing some hard work again. Hands in the ruck. Oh, offside, actually. Sorry about that. Jack Clark looking frustrated. Shades on, hands in his pocket. Khakis unpleated, but still crisp. Looks like Under Armour golf shoes on, though. Well taken by Cal in the lineout. Poor pass, but picked up, scooped up by the 12. Through the legs. Cal Bears might get held off the ground. Turnover. A quick whistle. UBC boys been in the gym too. May not eat as... eat as heavily as the American counterparts, but we do all right. Mike Smith. Elias Ergus with a great fend. He's run out of bounds, though. Some boos from the crowd. Rather unenthusiastic boos. Looks like we've got a sub slipping on a jersey on the Cal bench. Looks tall, looks... like he may be a back, though. Oh, wow. That is a big hit by Mike Smith. Well done to hold on to the ball, though. Ball ripped away. Cal recycles. Big hit by Callie Martinez. Chocolate Thunder. Nick Allen takes a cheeky penalty. Cal Bears quick tap. That looked a bit high, and it's been called high. High tackle. No hint of a card again. Just a reminder, UBC must win by 3 to win the World Cup. They win by 2, it'll tie. Any less than that, Cal State, I keep saying Cal State, it's Cal Berkeley, walks away with the trophy. Here's that sub coming in. Looks like he's slotting in on the wing for Cal Berkeley. It's Adam Roska. Both wrists taped up. Must be hitting those cleans heavy. Backwards and then knocked on. Fourteen is off again for Cal. Adam Roska subs in for him on the wing. 14's looking a bit. He looks all right. We got Flynn Hayes rearing to go on the wing, on the sideline for the Thunderbirds. He'll probably come in at the centers. I'm assuming for Mike Smith. We'll see. Cole Caffer doing well. Great balance on the kid. An absolute stud, ultimate frisbee player. From what I've heard, the Wayne Gretzky of ultimate frisbee. Some pressure on the Cal scrum. Number 8 does well. But they've turned it over. Box kick. Good bounce for the fullback. Little jink, but he's taken down. Thunderbirds turn it over. Counterattacking. Jay Clan works his way to deck. A great tackle by the Cal Bears in the middle of the field. Forwards working hard. That is not the best kick I've ever seen from the fullback. He pounds the dirt in frustration. That's straight out of bounds, so the ball will come back for a Thunderbirds lineout from where he kicked it. Wind not a factor. Crowd not a factor either today. Pretty average turnout for UBC, but that is typical of our sporting culture here. More of an academic focus, even though we have multiple championships for multiple sports. We have Olympic swimmers. No one cares. We have gold medalist swimmers. Emily Overholt for one. And, student population, not a good turnout. Cal really struggling with the kicks today. A little break for the good tackle by Mike Smith. Cal putting pressure on. Won a penalty. See if they, little agi badgy. Cal will kick for touch. Get a line out. Flynn Hayes still waiting on the sideline. he's obviously been prompted that he's coming in. We'll see when Coach Curry Hitchborn throws him in. Curry wearing the gumboots today. It's totally necessary. No rain. Okay, here Flynn subbing in. For Dan Archer coming off. Flynn Hayes going into 13. Cal wins another sloppy line out. Number 9 sits down, Adam McQueen. A good ball out to 12. As a big boy, he reaches. It looks as if he's knocked it on at the end. Cal Bears signaling to the touchy. They think the touch judge has called the try, but no. Number 12 with a chance. Jack Clark, crossed arms, stares at the scrum. Curry Hitchborn, hands on hips. Cal Berkeley Golden Bears knocking on the door. 2 or 3 meters out, pick and go. Smash backwards. Strong tackle. UBC holding well here. Again, Cal Berkeley's back row doing great work, bailing their team out. Winning penalties. Cal Berkeley bringing in another sub, it looks as if. Fullback is off. For any youngsters watching the stream, if you're thinking about going to Cal, don't do it. Come to UBC. Better healthcare. Better education. And it's cheaper. So,
maybe at the end of the game we'll just make an announcement then.
Well, if we get a stoppage here,
sure.
Cal driving towards UBC's line.
Perfect, thanks. And just say come meet up in the pavilion. And there's a lock on.
Ford's working. Working away.
Okay, perfect. Thanks, Don. Yeah, you bet.
Picking and going. Tough stuff.
Michael, the only
tough stuff.
Is she found it over there.
Oh, and the speakers won't.
They can't hear me over there.
Perfect.
Okay. Perfect.
Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Thanks.
Thank you.
Cal backs have split the field now. We're driving under the posts.
Don, maybe just say contact an event staff and then they can radio, because Rachel's going to hold on to it behind us here.
Sure.
Continuing with the pick and goes. They've committed a reach towards the line. Oh, we've again, Cal held out by UBC's defense. Bodies on the line. Advantage for the Cal Bears. Possibly offside. Try knocked on. Looked like a try to me. He's called a penalty, though. He may be giving a card. Cynical. Thunderbirds may receive a card. Cal tapping. Out to 12. Drives for the line. Tackle well. See if they stick with the pick and goes. They do. He's over. Try. Real tough stuff. If Cal makes this kick, the aggregate score for both games between these two teams will be 3-3, meaning a tie. Not sure who takes the cup home. We have it here in the clubhouse. We may retain it. Or maybe they'll saw it in half. Makes a kick.
Golden Bears try score by number 9, Keanu and Robbie. Conversion by number 10, Sam Walsh is good. The score now, your UBC Thunderbirds 20, Golden Bears 17.
Cal forward still looking fresh. S&C on point. Number 4 clapping. That means they're going to go hard. Another great kick. Dropped in the air. UBC turns it over. Cali Martinez on the floor. They've got a knock-on advantage. Ownertown with a strong carry. Looked like hands in the ruck to me, and it was quick tap. Fraser Hurst shedding tacklers, rolling on the ground. Pick and go. That seems to be the way to go today. Referee's called time. Didn't look like a try to me. He'll chat with the touch judge. Try awarded, UBC. Good job by the, I'm sure the referees out there will want me to call it assistant referee to call that try. Matt Yee running water for the birds. Offers some to the referee. Referee takes it. Ann McQueen, makeable kick. Hopefully the knee doesn't explode when he hits the ball. Another missed kick. Easily makeable.
Try scored by number six, Owen Rutan. The conversion by number 10, Adam McQueen, is no good. The score now, your T-Birds 25, Golden Bears 17.
25-17, Thunderbirds. 10 minutes remaining in regular time. Can't see the referee's watch, so I don't know how much extra time there is. Probably give it 3 or 4 minutes, though. Jack Clark looking surly as ever. Wow, great take by the winger for Cal. They're coming straight back at him. Mike Smith using his back row skills to rip the ball away. Knock on. Cal bringing a sub in, number 21. He's coming in for 12. Sorry, number 12, your mom's probably listening. What is your name? Kevin Saunders, off the field. UBC with Clint Lempkis playing in the backs. He is a prop by trade. Whoever he looks to be playing at inside center right now. An odd choice, but he is a wrecking ball and he's through the middle. Absolutely storming run. Harrison Smith, who's been a bit quiet today, doing his job. Cal wins a penalty. Clint Lempkis has been off but on injury for most of the year. Neck absolutely destroyed. Don't know what he's doing out there. But he looks good. The orange boots because he's playing in the backs. It seems what they've done is moved Mike Smith into the forwards and put Clint Lempkis into the at 12 here. Number. Clint getting involved right away. A blindside attack for the Cal Bears. Their winger makes a bid for the sideline. He's getting some let's goes from his bench. Referee consulting the touchy. Try awarded. Back and forth game. Cal Bears with a great direction change. Number 11, getting some success. Ken Kurihara with the try. He's from Tokyo. He's a junior. I think that means second year? Not sure. I think it means second year. Either way, attaboy, Kenny. Sam Walsh with the conversion. Hasn't run with the ball much today. More of a distributor. Wonderful kick. Straight down the middle. And the guy running the tee is more pumped than anyone I've ever seen. And Cal calling in the big guns. Who is that? Cal subbing in Kevin Tucholsky. Only reason I know that is because he's a giant. And he's the heaviest person on their list. At 240, I'd say he's probably pushing 250. UBC's now up by 1 point. If they need two more points to win the cup, they need one more to tie. A big rock by Clint Lemkes. Crowd's loving that one. That hurt me up there. And the guy he cleaned out is down, of course.
Doing the official time up here. Time's off and it's 73:30.
Official time on our game, 73:30. Running time, 75:50.
You can probably put time back on now.
Thunderbirds need two more points to win this trophy, as there's no way to score 2 points in rugby except on a conversion. They'll need either a try or a penalty to win the cup. Clint Lemkes shooting up. Cal with some space on the wing. Great tackle by Flynn Hayes in the middle of the field. Knock on by Cal Bears. Callum Botcher recovers the ball. High tackle. High tackle called on the Bears. Let's see if they kick for posts. They will. Smart move. Adam McQueen's going to need to step up and slot this through for the boys. Adam McQueen eases that ball through. And the Thunderbirds are now up 28-24. This is a back and forth great game of rugby. Two great teams. Thunderbirds currently in the lead by 4, which is enough to win the aggregate. Cal Bears only need a penalty, and they will walk away with this cup. Knocked on Bit of play after the whistle. Pressure's on. Big scrum here. Cal Bears have their eight man set up on the left side of the scrum. He may pick and go from the base. Nope, nine's taking it. Oh, that's a poor pass. Well recovered by that sub 12. Not sure of the name. Pick and go, Cal. That seems to be their go-to today. Number six, who's at a monster game, takes the ball up. The back row from Gal's been quite impressive. Number 10 distributes a shooter from the Thunderbirds. Three or four missed tackles, five. Tackler shed. Desperate tackle by Callum Botcher. Big tackle. The lungs are bursting at this point. Oh, knocked on. That's really unfortunate for Cal Berkeley. I don't even know why I keep saying Cal State. Rolls off the tongue easier. Huge scrum by Cal. First one they've dominated. The wrecking ball, Clint Lemkis. UBC picking and going, winding the clock down, trying to burn up the time. Just get away with a win here. This would be a poor area of the field to turn that ball over. Looking to draw a penalty from Cal. Cal needing that ball back. Fighting in the rucks. Minutes on the running clock is up. Not sure about the ref's watch. McQueen into the sideline. Game over.
Ladies and gentlemen, the final score is number 24.
Final score 28, Thunderbirds. Cal Berkeley Golden Bears 24. UBC Thunderbirds win the aggregate by 2 points and still the World Cup holders. Best team in the world, UBC Thunderbirds.